Hello kids, today's work is in your maths notebook, yes, a square notebook, yes, okay. Now write 1, 2, 10, okay, number 1, 2, 10. How to write number 1? There are two dots, up to down make one standing line, this is number 1. Put the pencil on dot, make curve and sleeping line. This is number 2. Number should be touch the bottom line. Okay. One curve and next curve. Okay. This is 2 curve. Number 3. Make one small line. Sleeping line. One standing line more. This is number 4. Make sleeping line, standing line and curve, left curve. Yes, this is number 5. Make curve and one circle like this. This is number 6. Put the pencil on dot again. Make sleeping line and slanting line. This is number 7. Now, 8. Right curve, left curve. Now up, 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 right and left. This is number 8. Now how to make 9? Standing line and make one curve. This is number 9. Now, next and last number 1, 0, 10. Firstly, we will make 1, next 0, 1, 0, 10. Okay? In this way, you can complete your work. Bye-bye.